Aerobic respiration consists of glucose plus oxygen, which goes to carbon dioxide plus water and energy. On the other hand, anaerobic respiration is glucose, which turns straight into energy and which causes lactic acid to build up, which can be painful and cause your muscles to fatigue.